My current position as safety manager at the University of California, Davis is a direct result of my involvement in the Division of Chemical Health and Safety. I strongly believe that the networking, collaboration, and leadership skills I have learned as a member has contributed directly to my successful career at UC Davis. Before I joined CHAS, colleagues who were members encouraged me to submit a paper and find a symposium in which to participate. 4 years later than I care to admit, I'm past chair of the division, serving as programming chair to support presentations at national meetings, and I was just elected counselor from the division. What makes this division special is its mix of members who work in academia and industry. We bring together our various experiences and expertise and work to present safety information, answer questions, discuss regulatory compliance, and support the chemical enterprise in a way that's useful and practical to everyday operations. Our peer-reviewed journal, the Journal of Chemical Health and Safety, provides the latest health and safety research, along with useful information to help build a safety culture across the chemical enterprise. I depend every day on the fact that the members of this division generously offer guidance and information on so many different topics. If you ask a question on our active listserv, you'll get an educated and well-considered response. And that's a member benefit worth having at any level in your career.